Window perforation is an adhesive vinyl that has little holes in it. So 50% of the vinyl would actually have little holes cut into the vinyl. So that way, when you look from the outside, you only see the. So it applies on the glass, on the outside. And then this is what you see when you're just standing outside of the store. You would see that the whole picture. You don't see the inside of the store. Now, from the inside of the store, you would see out. It would look like your window was just tinted. So you can see, you don't see the picture, you just see outside. It's actually pretty cool. Now, that works great during the day. So during the day, it's much brighter outside, so you would perfectly see that the picture on the outside. At night, when you turn on the lights and it's dark outside, then you don't see that because there's too much light passing through these little holes, and that picture just kind of fades. Because the light is in the back of it, so you're seeing more light. But for any other time, these applications are great. They are permanently adhesive, so once you install them on your window, you can't reposition them. You just have to rip them off, and then you're done with them. So careful installation is recommended for this type of material. But they are amazing for storefronts, for vehicles, for the windows. They are designed to go on the windows, on the outside, on the cars, on the storefront windows. Not really for the indoors because of the light dark situation. You want to display them somewhere where the light is in the outside, not behind it. A light needs to be in front of it. So that's why storefronts are great. The car, the back of the car, the windows or the sides or buses, the windows. These applications are great. You can print anything on it full color. That is a window perforation, permanently adhesive. Thanks for watching.
This is one example of what window perforation could look like when tiled and installed on multiple windows. This is just an amazing piece. You can do just about anything with this stuff. You can install it on a single window, or you can do multiple installations and tile them together, like you can see at this university right here. See, and from the outside, you see the graphics, and when viewed from the inside, they do not see it. They only see as if it was tinted.